What up? It is time for 2019 Score Football, half case number 6. All right, let's put the teams up on the screen. There we go. How long ago was that, G-Man? Really? 5 years ago? I thought you were gonna hit me with at least like 10 or something like that. Let's see. Took me almost an hour and a half to do the last one. The last half case of this, that is. It really doesn't make any difference if I open up all the packs first or go box by box, so I'll just go box by box. Rockets up by 2. Harden's still about to take another free throw. Probably behind a lot of y'all that are watching this game here. Alright. Put this aside. Good luck, everyone. Good luck, everyone. Much better. Thank you, Abe. All right, here we go. Let's see if I can get this under an hour. Adam Humphries to $50. Oliver SP. And Isabella to 50. You got Drew Lock SP. Rockets up by 4 with about 5 minutes to go. No lead is large enough for the Warriors to overcome, though. Deion Sanders buyback auto. Let's see if we can get that. I have yet to see a buyback auto, so. Now would be a good time. Well, here's a buyback for the Niners. Michael Carter. First auto. Preston Williams. Got an autograph here for Nazir Adderley. You know what worked for me, for you last night, G-Man? I'm just going to ignore you. And that seemed to work for you last night, so... I'm just going to ignore you now. Alright, G-Man? Love you. Alright, Takaris McKinley to 20 Falcons. A Josh Allen SP. Daniel Jones SP. Darrell Henderson, SP there. For the Falcons, Mohamed Sanu with the autograph. You see, it's slowly working already. Nice auto here. Josh Jacobs. Guys, feel that Bowman while we watch this break here. Come on. Let's get those Bowmans filled. Let's try to at least knock one case out tonight. Nice. A Kyler Murray SP right here. John Wick. KD got 41 points. Might end up with 50. Alright, second box here. Oh, there's our buyback right there. Brad Muster, Bears. Matter of fact, let me get my buybacks top loaded here. There you go, Bears. Brad Muster, buyback. Hey, Josh Jacobs SP. Derek Carr, 35 of 35, Raiders. Taysom Hill to 50 Saints. Dude, I'm hungry, man. I should have 8 hours ago. And I could use some water. Dang it. Go grab some water real quick. stay drinking water, man. Alrighty, keep it rolling. Damn, look at the look on his face, the concentration. Oh, the Canelo fight is coming up. I'm probably going to miss it. Yeah, I'm going to miss it. Rockets might beat the Warriors here. All right, I see Panini points, 250 of them. Got to get rid of that. Well, Richard, thank you, man. I appreciate that. You know, appreciate the honesty. Ronnie Anderson, SP. We got Trace McSorley with the auto. Oh, wow. I just seen somebody hit a deep ass three. The Warriors in the lead now by two. Am I vaccinated? I would hope so. Back when I was a child, I was. Anti-vaxxers. I can't believe that's actually a thing. Dwayne Haskins to 30. What is this? Marquise Brown, SP. Marquise Goodwin, 9 of 10. Oh, that's when he was doing his celebration, too. Like the lunge or whatever. Anyway, pretty cool card, regardless. Ain't no such thing, Richard. We have Nick Bosa. Oh, the Cerrone fight is tonight? Damn it. That I knew there was like some UFC thing going on. I keep. Dude, I like the UFC, man. So this game is going into overtime, the Rockets and the Warriors. It's funny because I was doing a score break last night and that basketball game went to 4 overtimes. Got Jacoby Myers, auto. You got a Kelvin Harmon SP. Where's that buyback auto? We're due for one, damn it. You talking about Chris Paul, ain't you, RS? Yeah, something about Chris Paul just, I don't know, aggravates me. He just seems like that teacher's pet, you know what I mean? Like a tattletale, like he's a snitch, like kind of like he's a rat, I don't know. Ryan Finley, SP. There's an Irv Smith Jr. Somebody requested it. There you go. Are you talking about Klay Thompson? I mean, he's whatever. Got, well, there's a buyback, Gary Zimmerman, Vikings. Preston Williams to 30. The Drew Lock SP. Kevin Durant about to take over now. Got Geno Atkins, 30 out of 30 Bengals. Kevin Durant got that look in his eye, boy. Josh Allen, SP. TJ Watt to 35 Steelers. Daniel Jones SP. Got Greg Dortch auto. JPW, I can give you a 400 count box for $7. I will just charge you the shipping. Antoine Wesley to 35. Harden putting on right now. Six-point lead with like 50 seconds to go. Might be game. Evan Engram to 50. Giants. Daryl Henderson, SP. The Kyler Murray SP for the Cardinals. Did Durant just get fouled making it shoot a three? Clayton Thorson autograph. And of all people to put at the line, Kevin Durant. Not the smartest idea. It's a 3-point game. They got Iguodala on Harden. Got Will Grier with the auto. Oh, that should be a charge. That should be a charge. Wow, Steph Curry with the epic fail. Yeah, it looks like the Warriors are willing to concede this game here. Yeah, gentlemen sweep. Gentlemen sweep. Alright, that's it for that. Austin Rivers, man, what a drama queen. Steph Curry's card value. That's one of man's greatest mysteries, K. Daisy. right, box four. Barry Smith Jr. SP. DeAndre Baker with the auto. Game of Thrones. Are you catching up, Daisy? Or what? Where you at? Bubby Brister. Good old Bubby. For the Steelers. Buyback Mojo. You haven't seen a single episode of what? Game of Thrones? Yeah, I don't think any less of you, Wolfie, but it's a pretty awesome show. Calvin Ridley to 50, Falcons. Dwayne Haskins, 4 of 20. Would be nice with an auto. Anthony Johnson, SP. New episode tomorrow. I might just rewatch last week's episode again tonight or something. Hopefully we can do some Bowman tonight too. What y'all think about that? Elijah Holyfield, autograph. Come on. Let's go pick up some teams in that Bowman. Let's get it filled. If I come across one, I will. Joe Pa. I see one autograph staring at me there. Let's pick some teams up in that Bowman, peeps. Come on. Here's a 101 for Kenny Stills of the Dolphins. A 1-of-1 printing plate. It would have been nicer with some ink, but there you go, Dolphins, 101. Quinnen Williams, SP. We got Alan Hearns, Cowboys autograph. Boom, Cowboys. AJ Brown, SP. Now I'm looking for like this Kyler here. A Riley Ridley autograph. He has a really nice auto. What's up, Brad? What's going on? We got Josh Bynes to 30 Cardinals. How's everything with you, Brad? Wife celebrating the 10th anniversary. Dude, you're the second person that celebrated. I think you're like the third person that's celebrating an anniversary today. Clinton Farrell, SP there. Congratulations, Brad. If that's the case, Brad, then there's hope for me yet. There's hope for me yet. Back to Game of Thrones. If I was a chick, I'd marry you. That's one of the nicest things anyone's ever said to me. Just figured it out. Buyback is quick. Marty Lyons with the Jets. Buyback. Sean Gary. We can't even get the Kyler Murray base card here to show Joe Paul. Y'all ever get like a headache in like one spot of your head? That just happened to me. Got Le'Veon Bell /235 Steelers. I've pulled a few Murray rookie cards. But for some reason, now that you want to see him, he's not coming out. Lorenzo Carter to 50 Giants. Dexter Williams to 35. Devin White, SP. See a Whiteside SP. Mac Wilson autograph. Yeah, for sure, Brandon. But for some reason now, don't want to come out. Johnny Dixon, autograph. Oh, great. I feel like whoever put this together purposely had cards facing like different directions just to piss off any breakers that would break this. Yeah, let's stick it to them. Like every three cards or so, just have a different card, you know, facing a different direction. Well, 2 1-on-1 printing plates in this break so far. John Bostic. 1-on-1 printing plate for the Stellars. There you go. Enkeel Harry. SP. that's cool. Greg Jennings Jr. Auto. Devin White Auto. Come on, there you go. There's a Kyler Murray card from Joe Pa. That is what the base card looks like. Here, I'll put it to the side in case you're not watching right now. You got it, Joe Pa. It does exist. It does exist. DK Metcalf SP. Ed Oliver SP. Alright, last box mojo. Believe it or not, the journey is almost over. I'm hoping so, Brad. I'm hoping so. Matter of fact, for shits and gigs, where are we on the Bowman? Let's see. Jumbo 13 is at 15. Hobby 16 is at 19. I think we can fill that Bowman. I think we can do at least do 13. Good luck, everyone. Last box mojo. What is that noise? I mean, listen, Joe Pa, I don't blame you, but we just don't have the customers for it, bro. Hakeem Butler, SP. Isabella. We got like a handful of people that like hockey. Not enough to fill breaks of it, though. So what's going on here in this Kentucky Derby? I'm seeing like a replay. What the hell's going on? I have no idea what's going on. Just see like little dudes with pink shirts on these big ass majestic horses. Neil Lomax, Cardinals, buyback. Hall of Fame SP. Dalvin Cook to 50 Vikings. Well, of course, you're all facing that direction. Amani Oruwariye, 35. Oh, good. Such an annoyance. But we're on the last box, baby. My man Zach putting in work trying to help us fill that Bowman. Hell yeah. Everybody pick your teams up so we can put a little filler together and get that thing going. David Montgomery, SP, Matt Wilson auto. It is almost midnight, and I need to eat something. Damian Harris, SP. Jalen Hurd, auto. We got Landon Collins, 4 of 10, Giants. We have Miles Boykin, autographed to 35. We got Kyle Fuller to 30, Bears. Almost done. Rashawn Gary SP. Come on, at least one big autograph here. Stack. All right, that's gonna do it, y'all. Oh, wow, okay. So, before I recap, let me get situated. All right. First things first, I need to random Panini points. 11 times we're going to go. So I'm just going to grab the teams, go into the random, put that on the screen there, paste the teams. All right, we're going to go 11 times. Top team gets 250 Panini points. And the 11, boom, 11 times. The Bears. We'll be receiving 250 Panini points. The grand prize. Don't spend it all at once. All right. So there you go. Bears, 250 Panini points. But now let's do our recap. Let's start off with the buybacks. We got Michael Carter Niners, Brad Mustard Bears, Gary Zimmerman Vikings, Bubby Brister, Steelers, Marty Lyons, Jets, Neil Lomax, Cardinals. We also have two 101 printing plates, Kenny Stills, Dolphins, and John Bostic, Steelers. I really do like the new style here of these printing plates. All right, numbered cards. We got Fuller to 30. Oruwariye 35, Cook to 50, Williams 35, Carter 50, Bell 35, Bynes to 30, Haskins to 20, Ridley to 50, Ingram 50, Watt 35, Atkins 30 of 30, Williams 30, Haskins 30, Hill 50, Carr 35, McKinley 20, Isabella 50, Humphreys 50. We also have a Marquise Goodwin, 9 of 10, Niners. And Landon Collins, 4 of 10, Giants. And now for the autos. Let me get my post-it notes and stuff. And the checklist. All right, here we go. Starting with Miles Boykin, 22-35. What team you belong to, Boykin? Boykin is a Raven. Thank God for a checklist and post-it notes. There you go, Ravens. Next we have Jalen Hurd. I mean, truth be told, any of these guys could end up being studs, and we have no clue. There you go, Niners, Jalen Hurd. Mack Wilson. Mack Wilson, Browns. Isabella. Isabella, Cardinals. There you go. Devin White. Is Bucks. Devin White, Bucks. Gary Jennings Jr. Seahawks. Seahawks. Johnny Dixon. Texans. Now, Mack Wilson. I feel like I've pulled that already. That's because I did. But here's another one. Mack Wilson goes to the Browns. Okay. Riley Ridley. Is Bears. We have Allen Hurns, Cowboys. Elijah Holyfield. Holyfield, Panthers. DeAndre Baker. DeAndre Baker is Giants. Will Greer. That is Panthers. Clayton Thorson. That is Eagles. Antoine Wesley to 35. Ravens. Greg Dortch. Jets. You got Irv Smith Jr. Vikings. Jacoby Myers. Patriots. Trace McSorley. Ravens. Josh Jacobs. Raiders. Mohamed Sanu, Falcons. Nasir Adderley. Chargers. And Preston Williams, who I believe is Dolphins. Preston Williams, yes, Dolphins. And believe it or not, that is the end of the break. Thank you, everyone. We will get it out to you.